Welcome to Testimonial Tree. Today I'm going to show you how you can choose to publish or unpublish a testimonial from your account. Most of our accounts are set up with a setting that anything collected through our testimonial collection or our survey will be auto-published so long as it has a 4 or 5-star review. If you receive a testimonial and you see that it was a 5-star review, but in reviewing the testimonial, you decide you perhaps do not want it to be published, you can always take it down. It will remain in Testimonial Tree, but it does not need to be syndicated to the website, to your directory page, or to realtor.com. So in order to unpublish, you'll want to log into your account. And from here, you'll click on Testimonials and Manage Testimonials. When your Manage Testimonials page opens, you will decide which testimonial you would like to not have published. And you'll click on your Actions and Testimonial Marketing. From your Testimonial Marketing page, we will show you where the testimonial is currently being published. But again, if you would like to remove it, you're going to uncheck the directory, your realtor.com syndication, and perhaps your website widget, and now save. This will now keep your testimonial within the dashboard, but as you can see under published, it now says no. So this will not be actively displayed on the website, on the directory, or on realtor.com. If, however, you have a testimonial that was not initially published and you would like to make sure it is displayed, again, you'll find that testimonial. You'll click on your Actions again and Testimonial Marketing. And from here, you will select where you would like that testimonial to display. And then, of course, save. And now this testimonial should actively display on your directory. Through your syndication at realtor.com, it should be displaying, and of course, onto your website through the widget. Thank you.